this lever here is for disengaging the winch, for pulling the cable out freely. Brings it back in. And the hydraulic couplings for... We're operating a crane. Toolbox. Main control, electric control shut off. Nice and clean, there's no leaks. Another toolbox here. Controls for the loader. There's three controls for the loader, and then that's the rear plate up and down, and that's the winch. So this is an auxiliary control one. Also has a main power supply here that's worked off an electric solenoid, I imagine for driving a mulcher, etc. So forward and reverse, and then angle in for turning. That's the handbrake on and off. That's the high and low speed for the drive. That's the foghorn. There's the lights.